All new at 9, CDOT is closing the I-70 truck emergency escape ramp. This is near Genesee as they work to make some improvements. This is the ramp for eastbound traffic near the Mount Vernon exit. CDOT is urging truckers to make sure their rigs and brakes are in good condition before heading down the corridor. CDOT plans to make the ramp more visible and robust for truck drivers dealing with failed brakes. It will also create larger barriers and improve the entry design.